and stories. Stories. Tell your children of it, and let your children tell their children, and their children another generation. Joel 1:3. Now, Joel here is talking about a cautionary tale. Joel is saying, this was a really bad thing. This was a terrible calamity that happened. It was a horrible tribulation with raisins in it, right? And Joel is saying, tell your kids about it. Make sure that this word gets passed down. But it's not just cautionary tales. It's great inspirational tales as well. All the stories. Tell all the stories. And while you're at it, live out some stories that will be worth the telling. Live like someone that someone might want to talk about later. Give something to your children so that they can have something to pass on to their children.